How can I sort a coordinate list for a rectangle counterclockwise? I need to sort a coordinate list for a rectangle counterclockwise, and make the northeast corner the first coordinate. These are geographic coordinates, i.e. longitude, latitude, in decimal form .1. For example, here are the four corners of a rectangle, starting with the northwest corner and moving clockwise. I need to sort these counterclockwise and change the anchor slash starting point to be northeast. I do not know what order the list will be in initially, i.e. clockwise or counterclockwise. I do not know which corner the first coordinate in the list represents. 1. This is not a true rectangle when mapped to the surface of the Earth, however since I do have two opposing corners I am calling it a rectangle for readability. Shapes that wrap +180/180 longitude or +90/90 latitude are not an issue.
Solution seems pretty straightforward. Basically, algo normalizes the input into the 0, 2 pi space and it would be naturally sorted counterclockwise. Note that the percent operator and the operator have the same precedence, so the parentheses around 2math.pi are important to get a valid result. Assuming that your rectangles are always parallel to the equator and meridians, that's what your example implies, but it's not stated explicitly, i.e. you have just two pairs of different lat and long values, lat 0, lat 1, and long 0, long 1. You get following four corners. This is not supposed to be Python code.
Rather than sorting, you can just rebuild the rectangle in any order you desire. From the original set, collect the min and max latitude and min and max longitude. Then construct the rectangle in any order you want. Northwest corner is max latitude and min longitude. Southwest corner is min latitude and min longitude, etc.
Associate an angle with each point, relative to an interior point, and then moving around is trivial. To calculate the angle, find a point in the middle of the shape, for example, average underscore lat, average underscore mg, will be in the center. Then, a tan 2 lng, average underscore lng, lat, average underscore lat, will be the angle of that point.
If you take the cross product of two vectors from a corner, then the sign of the result will tell you if it's clockwise or counterclockwise.
Not too much more.